As these robots become more capable, we owe it to the future of the Earth to continue to monitor it, to study it, and of course to understand how the dynamic behavior of it in a chemical sense, in a thermodynamic sense, in a biological sense, interacts with the rest of the planet.
Looking ahead at how much there is to do in the ocean and the resources that are in the ocean, and also the critical issues with the ocean and the environment, there will be a lot of jobs critically important to society.
If you look at the problems generally facing society, you know, issues of energy and the environment, I think that the ocean has a tremendous role to play in that as we seek new energy sources and we try to better understand the effect of human activities on the climate.
The ocean is inextricably linked with our life on Earth, so, you know, the scientist's point of view and the engineer's point of view had better be, we have to understand it. What can we get out of it? What can we put in it? How will we interact with it if it's a living, breathing partner on the planet?